Samtech and an SS396 69 Camaro that took Jerry Emmons to the championship last year. Head start goes to the left lane. Emmons will be off. Brandon will be on the chase. Camaros from generation number one to generation number right now today for the trophy in Stock Eliminator. Oh, and Brandon Bakies on double step. That thing kind of hiccuped on the starting line, and look at the Emmons boys going wild. Oh, man. 10-19, 1, 2, 3.4 the speed. I guarantee you Joe Costello's going to remember this. Those guys doubled last year.
He ends the day on the stage, Mr. Jerry Emmons. Jerry, huge victory. Before we bring your brother up, this moment, did you ever imagine you'd go brother, brother, double up, back to back?
You know, this is something that... Obviously, this is something that we would try to always do when we show up to race, but the competition is always so tough. So for us just to be in the finals together is a blessing. For us to both win is just icing on the cake.